Welcome guys, welcome to the new vlog. Ray here, excited to bring to you another video. I know it's been a while, but guess what? It's summer already. I am ready to get back to vlogging. Oh my god, how I have missed you guys. And you know what? I just read above. I'm gonna do a quickly unboxing of the Yeezy 350s V2 Mix Rocks. They just came in. This Mix Rock, I got a half a size. I went half a size up because they tend to fit smaller. So if you're looking into getting these ones, get a size, half a size up of your normal sizes. These ones are amazing. But before we do that, guys, before I go on and unbox this, go on, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you have not subscribed yet, and thank you so much. All right, let's quickly unbox these ones. Oh my god, the colorway, it is amazing, amazing. Oh my god, there they are, there they are, a little bit in the sunshine, get every angle, boom boom. Let's see if we can get it inside there. Boom, I love it. Oh, this colorway, beautiful for the fall, amazing for the summer. Long socks, shorts on, it doesn't matter. Rock this once, you're gonna be rocking them. Not pondy, the attendant, really. These ones are amazing. All right, this is the first shoe. I love the colorway, first of all. And also, what I love the most about it, 350 Mix Alt and the Mix Rock, is this. I love this tag. Just, oh my god, I wish all the Yeezy 350s had this. Some do, some don't, but I love it on here. Amazing, amazing. And I love it the way, like, if you put light on here, I don't know if you guys can see that, it's a little bit reflective. It's a little bit silver-ish, brown-ish, black-ish in there. I love the mix of that. And it's I think it's a see-through here on the side, like the mix art. Oh, I love this one. So all right guys, that's the sole. Nothing else in the box, just a quick unboxing of Yeezy 350 V2. Catch you guys on the next one. Don't forget, be kind to one another. Peace.